my name is Sixolile Mbalo. I am champion of gender-based violence, as well as the author of a book called Dear Bullet, or A Letter to My Shooter. The reason for me to give the title Dear Bullet, or A Letter to My Shooter, I am speaking to the bullet that lives with me. They couldn't take it out because they said I will die if they take it out. So I'm living with it. So this book is a letter to this bullet of mine. So the reason for me to write the book is to encourage about the mama out there to show them about rape, it's not the dead end, you know, as well as the abuse, because I grew up in rural areas where I was abandoned by my parents, me and my siblings, but we managed. But yeah, we didn't grow up well. So at the age of 14, this incident of mine happened. I was raped and then gunshot in the public toilet. So me surviving that is, I've tried so hard to put in the best strong. So after that 8 months of the incident, my mom passed away, so I had to be on my own. So I would like to thank also Ama Police, because they did hard working in terms of getting the guy arrested, as well as the court. They played a very big role, we understand, because the guy was not even given bail. So, which is these days, you know, a person will rape, then tomorrow you see a person is out. So I would like to really, really thank them for that, because they didn't do that on my case. And also thank the social workers for the support they've given me, you know, and counseling, you know, because it's best for you to go for counseling, you know, because it plays a big role as well. You understand? So my aim is that my book will save many people's lives out there. Maybe will change also the attitude of abandon. You understand that? Because some of people, if you get raped and then you think you are worthless, some of them, they commit suicide, they even afraid to speak about it because of they don't want to dirty image out there.